Today's video is regarding Canon PIXIMA all-in-one printer. Now first step is to switch on the printer and connect your printer with the USB cable provided with this printer. So one end goes to the MacBook and other end go to the printer. Now go to your MacBook screen. In the MacBook you have to open the system preferences and you will see there is a printers and scanners option. Click on that. So in printers and scanners option, we need to add the printer. So you will see there is a plus button here. Click on that. And it will show up the USB printer. Click on that. And click on the add button. So drivers are automatically downloaded in the MacBook and you don't need to insert any CD. So once we add the printer here, you are ready for the copy, print and scan. And to do a scan, you simply have to click on the scan icon here and click on the open scanner, and then you can start the scanning as well. So overall, it's very easy to install the printer in your MacBook and then you can start using it. Thanks for watching.